Matthew 6, verse 12. And forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors.